Remember our first date here? God, I was nervous.
You know, I bribed the projectionist $10 to keep the place open late.
Really? I gave him 20.
No.
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah. I didn't want that night to end.
Oh, Sue. You were right, it wasn't complicated. I just wasn't ready to... You always talked about how you liked the kind of man who could approach you, speak his mind. One who wasn't afraid to tell you exactly what he wanted.
I did. But I wanted you to be that man.
Why didn't you say something?
Reed. I'm saying it now. That's my nose, genius. Remember this place?
Of course. This is where I first asked you out.
I think it was me that asked you.
Right. Well, you can be a little intimidating.
You know, a girl can grow old waiting around for you to take charge.
Well, we can't all be as bold as...
As who? Victor? You know, there is no me in Victor. Never was.
Well, I guess that's what I thought you always wanted. A stronger man.
I did, Reed. But I wanted you to be that man.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I guess it kind of would have defeated the purpose. But I'm saying it now. So take charge.
That's not fair. Well, I guess that's what I thought you always wanted. A stronger man.
I did, Reed. But I wanted you to be that man.